Class, how are you all? Hopefully you all are fine. And today I am here with my maths lesson. And before starting maths lesson, let's recall the date. And look at the board here. Date is 27th November 2020. And the day is Friday. Which day is today? Friday. Very good. And now come to the topic. Which topic we are going to do today? That is backward counting. Which topic is this? Backward counting. But kids, before starting the topic, let's revise oral drill of numbers. Yes, are you ready? Yes, very good. And look at the board. Which number is this? Number one. Very good. That's great. What comes after number one? Number two. Wow, well done. And what comes after number two? Number three. Very good. What comes after three? Number four. Yes, you're right. Then what comes after four? Number five. Very good. And what comes after number five? Number six. And what comes after number six? Will tell me? Yes, you're right. Number seven. And what comes after number seven? Yes, it's number eight. And what comes after number eight? Number nine. Yes, you are absolutely right. And now, last number is, what comes after nine? Very good. That's great. It's number 10. 1, 0, 10. Yes, repeat with me. 1, 0, 10. Okay, now we are going back to the topic. But before starting the topic, kids, are you ready for the activity? Yes. Do you want to do that activity? Very good. Okay, let's count with me. Okay, look down. Let's start the activity. As you know, we have the numbers on the floor 1 till 10. Okay, but in backward counting, look at me. How can we do the activity like this? Okay, which number is this? On which number I'm standing? It's number 10. Which number is this? 10. Okay, I'm going to backward. Now, which number is this? Number 9. Yes, you're right. And I'm going backward. Which number is this now? 8. Okay, and now which number is this? 7. And now I'm going back once again. Which number is this? Number 6. Well done. Okay, kids, now tell me on which number I'm standing. It's number 5. Yes. Okay, look at this number after backward. Before 5, which number is this? Yes, it's number 4. You're right. Okay, what comes before 4? It's number 3. Good, you're right. And what comes before 3? It's number 2. Yes. And in the last, what comes before 2? It's number 1. Yay, that's great. Students, our topic is backward counting. Very good. And you know this thing very well. And now we're going to start from number 10. Let's all drill with me. Yes, number 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's great. Once again, we are going to recall from number 10. It's backward counting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's great. Hope so you learned this backward counting. So same like as you have to do this on your worksheet. Okay, kids, stay blessed, stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.